six-man contest is a tag team elimination match. Making her way to the ring from Long Island, New York, Alicia Fox.
Oh, this place is coming alive now. Here we go, guys. Oh, this is going to be great.
Like we're about to see in this one.
And here we go with this 3-on-3 tag team matchup.
Well, if you like offense, you're going to get it in this one.
I can tell you these divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Avoids the impact there.
Her chest been battered here. I'd imagine her ribs are also bruised.
I'm not going to touch that line with a 10-foot pole.
What do you think about Naomi?
What a beating that arm is taking.
Great job by the official here tonight. I don't know how he's managed to keep so many larger-than-life competitors in check here.
To the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
She's back out on the apron.
Here we go.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
She just will not let up.
Oh, out of
And there's the tag. Showing an aggressive side here. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Naomi is tagged in.
She finally steps out.
Naomi with a great offensive show.
Man, she's making it look easy here.
She's back out on the apron.
Rebella gets the tag.
Making a statement here.
She finally steps out.
I assure you, that hurts. And what a reversal from Brie Bella. Added insult to potential injury there.
Oh, did she take a shot there? The entire complexion of the Divas division changed in 2010 when Tamina Snuka arrived in WWE. A second-generation competitor, Tamina's the daughter of WWE Hall of Famer Jimmy Superfly Snuka. She managed the Usos, was the bodyguard of AJ Lee, and has made it clear she has one goal, to be the Divas Champion.
He takes to the air.
Wow.
Oh, Bree's getting pretty worked up.
Her partner is hurt. She might have to finish this one off on her own. Can she?
The camel clutch. The end is near.
You're right. Nobody survives a camel clutch.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
King, you mentioned earlier the impact Tamina Snuka has had on the Divas division since her 2010 WWE debut. I'll put it a different way. There's never been a more intimidating force in the Divas division than Tamina. She's laid out diva after diva, furthering the Snuka family legacy.
Yeah, Tamina's leveled every diva who has gotten in her way, whether she was a manager, bodyguard, or competing in a match. To say Tamina's earned
the super kick, the end is near.
Oh, you're right. This one should be over after that.
Now back to the ring.
Oh, that can't feel good. What a display of power that was.
Are you kidding me? Look!
Look at this.
There's some serious power right there.
She's trapped. Tamina going to work now.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
Now with complete control.
She's got her.
Once the bat goes,
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
You know, one of the maneuvers that Tamina has reminded the world of is the Superfly Splash and how crushing it is. The height Tamina reaches and impact to her opponent's body is simply astonishing.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Tamina on the offensive.
Watch out here.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge! What a display of power that was!
Kind of Brett just watching that gutbuster.
Oh, man, I would hate to have that happen to me.
Somebody's going to get hurt in this match.
Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle. Look out below!
Look out! And Tamina getting it done.
Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy.
Not today. Too fast.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Tamina.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
And here's the tag.
I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
This could end it in a backstab. Going for the cover.
Oh, looking to make a statement here.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. Oh, hey, she's tapping. That match was incredible.
I can guarantee this match will be discussed heavily over on WWE.com.
As well it should be. This is one that the social media will be buzzing about for weeks. I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.
Undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
I think we've all been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
Here we go with Dean Ambrose in full control. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yeah, none expected and none will be shown.
Well, let's get your thoughts here on Ryback.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Got out of the way of that one. Quick thinking to avoid that. From that suplex.
In Ryback, we're talking about a superstar who had one of the most successful beginnings to a WWE career of all time. Ryback made his official debut on an episode of Raw in April 2012 and proceeded to win his first 38 contests in a row.
Oh, he really did hit the ground running, Michael. It wasn't until Hell in a Cell later that year against CM Punk that the human wrecking ball finally tasted defeat. Absolutely relentless here.
And here's the tag. Dean Ambrose making a move. Working for control. Unleashes the breaker.
Oh no, the dreaded breaker.
And even the initial loss for Ryback at Hell in a Cell that we were talking about wouldn't have happened without some help from a gutless referee. Who knows how far the big guy star would have risen if he'd gotten the victory over Punk that night. He might still be undefeated.
Dean Ambrose is really going to town right now.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
Roman Reigns going for it, controlling the tempo. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Here we go with Ryback.
Now, I don't know if I'd go so far as to say that Ryback might still be undefeated if he'd won that Hell in a Cell match, because he's had his share of losses since then. But he's still a performer that very few of his fellow superstars want a piece of. I mean, if there's a list of men to be avoided, Ryback might be at the very top of it.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
He's seen enough. Here he comes.
He wants back in this match in the worst way. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
God, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
In the mid-2000s, Dean Ambrose became known on the independent wrestling circuit for taking and dishing out ungodly amounts of punishment. To fans around the world, Ambrose emerged in 2012 as the eccentric leader of the Hounds of Justice, known as The Shield.
Oh, Ambrose emerged as the leader of The Shield, all right. When they arrived in WWE, the Hounds of Justice planned and carried out vicious attacks on all of WWE's most beloved heroes.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
While viscerating WWE's most revered figures, Dean Ambrose became the 77th individual to hold the prestigious United States Championship, a prize that dates back to 1975 in the NWA, when WWE Hall of Famer Harley Race defeated Johnny Weaver to become the first champion. And there's the tag.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
the camel clutch.
Oh, and I'm going to tell you from experience, Cole, that is one painful maneuver. Oh, and a terrific reversal.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
You know, Michael, we've talked about the career of Dean Ambrose, leading the unstoppable force known as the Shield, becoming United States champion. But Ambrose had had an honor bestowed upon him in April of 2013 when he went one-on-one with the almighty Undertaker on SmackDown. Oh, that was some match.
Wearing down the opposition here.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Oh, out of nowhere!
Two.
Wade Barrett is in position, and Barrett nails it.
Three.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. The champion is in serious jeopardy here tonight. I don't think I've ever seen a more determined challenger.
Six.
What a vicious elbow attack.
Well, we're on the move here.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right.
Oh, that's it. That's gotta be it. Barrett. Now that's a finishing move, people.
And he gets the decision.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
The tag is made.
Roman Reigns has found an answer here.
And he dodges that one.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
We're looking at complete domination here.
And he gets leveled.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
We're looking at complete domination here. No love lost between these two.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left.
Getting it done is Ryback.
Oh, this may very well end it. Spear! Spear! Oh, my God, this is great! Oh, and he's going to have to do it.
And he gets on the scoreboard first.
We're looking at complete domination here.
And off the tag is Dean Ambrose.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Better be careful here. We've seen back injuries derail careers permanently.
Not this! Barrett. Showing a bit of his ego here, but the fact of the matter is he can back it up.
The shell shot.
Oh, there it is. Oh, the shoulders are down.
And he gets the first.
They got it. Let's go to the highlights here.
Team War,
We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
Man, this is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Introducing the challenger, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock! And his opponent, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, The Game, Triple H!
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
What a match this is gonna be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Here we go with Triple H in full control.
Oh, that hurt.
Here he is, the third generation superstar, the people's champion, the Brahma Bull.
Yeah.
And the most electrifying man in all of entertainment, The Rock.
I'll tell you, Cole, when you think back to his start at the 1996 Survivor Series, to Rocky Sucks, to the Nation of Domination, and the Great One, The Rock has done it all here in the WWE and in Hollywood.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
More damage to the neck.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
King The Rock is known as the most electrifying man in all of entertainment. His career accomplishments are simply amazing, and to see how he went from dominating WWE to dominating Hollywood is incredible. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Uh-oh, look at this!
Wow, what a move from Triple H. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet. He simply refuses to stay down.
The emotion.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Well, we're on the move here.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. I'm not sure I can watch this.
And he gets out of the way. And a lethal chop rains down.
You're right, that chop was brutal.
The offense of The Rock is working well right now.
Well, we're on the move here. Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Well, that's it. Wow, he's still down after that. Ow! Ooh.
The Rock, so dangerous, so electrifying. This could end it in a hurry. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Astonishing maneuver by The Rock.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Quick thinking to avoid that.
We know what this is.
three hits. Not today, too fast.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Makes him pay for all that. If you're just tuning in, you're watching what is guaranteed to be a Hell in a Cell match for the ages.
Yeah, and that's saying something given the Hell in a Cell matches we've seen over the years.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Avoids the impact there. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. Hey, he's going for it again. Pedigree! Pedigree! That's got to be it. Oh, out here you have to be able to think bad intentions in mind. Oh, but wait a minute. Look at this. This could be it. Oh, no! Unbelievable! He's finished. He's out cold. We need to get the paramedics out here.
So damaging. Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Just right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Ken, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Looking for some big impact.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Makes the cover.
Two.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
Astonishing maneuver by The Rock.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
Here comes The Rock with the people's elbow.
Wow.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
He did it. The winner and your new champion.
Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
The Rock is cooking.
This one, and there's your winner, folks.
Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
And if you guys at home are anything like me, that match has you already thinking about next year's Hell in a Cell.
You think you know me?
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, and it is for the WWE Championship. Making his way to the ring.
The path to the ring just turned rated R.
Oh, you're right about that. The ultimate opportunist wants to take advantage of every opportunity tonight. We'll see if he can do it.
It's the most prestigious prize in all of sports entertainment, the WWE title. And it's on the line next, here tonight.
Settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. Don't be surprised if your jaw hits the floor at any point during this one. These competitors are absolutely unbelievable.
Deliberate steps towards the ring.
Yeah, Cole. And he looks fired up. He looks focused. And he's fixing to lay a beating on somebody.
The WWE Universe on its feet, looking forward to this great match.
And with these three competitors, it's anyone's ball game.
Here we go. All three competitors in the ring at the same time.
Avoids the impact there, and he gets out of the way.
All three of these competitors hoping to walk away with the winner's end of the purse tonight. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Watching the superstars file into the arena earlier today, you could tell that they have just a different mindset. I mean, they know the dangers that go along with competing in extreme rules.
Hey, Ed shows us some clever offense here. Oh, out of nowhere!
Sometimes I wonder how different WWE would have been if a young Edge never won that essay contest that awarded him training to become a pro wrestler. What a fateful decision that was. And now, fast forward all these years later, and Edge is recognized as one of the greatest of all time.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yeah, none expected and none will be shown.
The fight's being brought right to it.
No kidding, this is tough. Very nicely done. I'm not sure I can watch this. Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
Ken, you called Edge one of the greatest of all time, and that's no exaggeration. Here's a guy who's won more than 30 titles, including the WWE and World Heavyweight Championship. And if that doesn't make you great, I don't know what does.
Well, don't forget winning the King of the Ring tournament, Royal Rumble match, Slammy Awards, and Money in the Bank ladder match. And on top of all that, he's one of the very few superstars that can say he main evented WrestleMania. That's a true Hall of Fame career.
A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Ouch.
Oh, man. That'll leave your neck hurting for a while. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. What force? I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength.
Unbelievable.
There it is, the single leg camel clutch.
Camels are crying all over the country.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And he dodges that one.
Oh, this may very well end it. Oh, and Edge drives his opponent's face right into the ground.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Here we go. Here we go.
He's hanging on for dear life.
Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
And again, the mind games are played.
And he gets out of the way.
Go. Spear. Reigns throws the spear, and that should do it.
That should do it. Nobody gets up after a spear from Roman Reigns.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
He simply refused.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, look at Roman Reigns pouring on the aggression. We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match. Orton's got him.
Waking fools off now.